You're about fucking 15 stone, you can't be on it.
This is Ace of Pops.
I'm going big on this one, Bunce. £4.50 yeah, on the nose.
Managed to just get a piss in it. And the chat party audio is gone too.
Twilight, I'll take a picture and I'll send it up for the race, remind me.
Yeah, it is, man.
Yeah.
Gym friends.
Hello, Dave.
Anyone see Dave? I'm going with a Hayabusa.
It's a Rover Metro 1.1.
Well, they do sound like the old Toyota Cup cars, don't they?
I genuinely have no idea what engine is in.
Reminds me of the Clio Cup series.
Nice and flat one for the Eco Boost.
Second gear.
Thank you.
happen soon. Fucking hell. He's caught up behind.
Dead little awful. You chose the same gap as me. Actually, I didn't choose a fucking gap, I just pitted. Thank you.
Cheers, Fluff. Oh, yes.
Well done, Dave.
Yeah, Dave.
Yes.
Well done, Fluffy, giving him a tour. Cheers.
To be fair, he had no choice.
Three chances gap, didn't he? Top five, three chances gap.
He could have at least break checked him.
Good luck.
To be fair, Fluffy had a good lap there, and he had to keep going.
Doesn't matter. Don't have a good enough making excuses for yourself to try and justify it.
Yep.
You put him under pressure and he had to drive in front.
Yeah.
Can disqualify him for knacking someone else in the lap. Your second name was Blessing, that wasn't a fucking Blessing.
Yeah. I had to bail out of
those.
Saying the car saying, for fuck's sake, you haven't driven.
Yeah.
had a Clay Brown moment.
So did David Harper in there, huh?
Just hit it way too slow.
Again.
On pitch, Fluffy. at that pull off. For me to piss. I was looking very well for one, wasn't I? And then he ran into the wall with her.
Take your time.
I speed that was going to go off. I don't think we pushed. Getting fixed. Yeah, but then you ask back up to fourth now for that fucking spin him off. Honestly, third, I won't even push him. Just lost it.
No.
the four speed tyres, I've got to slow down.
Driving in the nose to me.
Oh, fuck it, I've just done that.
Oh, you pushed me off to the edge of the track.
Pushed it off anyway. I didn't say, I mentioned you, did I? I said, who the fuck's done that? So if the cap fits, it must have been you.
Yeah, oh. Yep, like you said.
So I thought we'd talk all the way as you went off.
Oh, Jason pinned it. Thank you, Jason. What a move.
Side by side, you've got to slow down a bit, mate, like I did.
I did slow down. What
was the worst?
That's why I had to go to the side of the track and not hit somebody.
Are they catching you, Steve?
Jason's pitted. What a move.
Well done, Gary.
Thank you.
fuck's sake.
That's a sorry.
Are you fucking having a laugh?
He just cleaned me to bits.
Guys, breathe, inhale, hold the smoke.
Yeah, I did. Another race we've just had to do at the end today.
I know, I had a feeling that I switched a bit.
Good
one.
Oh.
What happened to you there, MVP? You were right behind Connor.
This is the best formula for a long time. It is awesome.
They are, they'd be wasted on long tracks, let's put it that way.
Yeah. It's a bit like the, you know, those little Toyotas. Those little Toyotas.
Yeah, the SFR.
That was a, yeah.
Fuck it, now they're saying Xhaka's red card for Arsenal. He's high boot and hit Jota in the chest.
Okay.
He's like sliding for the ball, but Jota was coming in to get it down to go through on goal, and he's just lunged, not even look where he is.
Oh,
a bit, lads. Yeah, no.
Is this good? Can't
wait next week.
That's it. I'll tell you what, Steve F1. I was going to pick when you did, but I thought it's too early. I don't want to pick yet because I was going to pick 25 minutes left, but it was still five laps. And I was like, let's get stuck in traffic. But when you pitted, I had to, because if I didn't pit then, you'd have been ahead of me.
It was on the limit when I pitted, so I knew I'd be really on the edge of the tyre for him.
Another good race there, I enjoyed that as well.
Glad you did.
I didn't have a single problem with anybody in that race.
No, Steve, don't worry about that.
I know two people who did. Come on, Bunce.
Only if it's on Steve F1 and we can give him penalties. Alright.
Yeah. Ah! Hey, Connor.
I saw him in the lift up and I didn't give him some space.
Ridiculous.
I seen him put in the chat that he was going to do it that exact level.
The thing is, I thought we had alert from the practice race on Monday, and I fucking did the same thing on DRL. You didn't lose any places, Connor, did you?
Yeah.
I'll get an SGP.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah. when Puzzle said he was getting a tinny, did he mean he's going to the fucking shop? I didn't have it on that time.
No, did I? No, it backwards.
You know this whole race is going to come down to who hits the wall there.
Yep. Oh, I hate saving the day there. God, I've been putting the tits. I bet you were. Considering it, maybe. You probably wouldn't have gone through with it.
Go up there.
Just go around this.
motherfucker! Only because you failed at putting Bunsell in the pitch.
Yeah, I'm really by fucking Stevie Wonder.
Sorry, bud.
I wonder what the hell you were doing. I was like, this doesn't make sense.
I thought you were a stupid. Right, now I'm off land, I'll come with you then.
Say hello. I'm going to have a Connor. I'm going to get ready.
So, yeah.
See you later, bud.
See you later, bud.
See that, you boys.
Yeah, Jason. How's that, is he? Alright. Oh, no, don't follow me. See you later.
See you later, mate.